counter, and the woman said, "Can I help you?" He laid the handkerchief on the counter and opened it up, and she fainted. So that's a true story. I did, in fact, attach fingers, but it wasn't successful, so he had them amputated. I used to work with John Patterson a heck of a lot. They used to run a breaking and training school at Camberdown, the Normanton College. They were great mates and did a lot of work together. Try and get over there shortly.